Hey, is that you? We have to talk? You're pregnant? That was me. James Potter. 15-year-old, and I was a superstar. My family was rich, and I was a starting quarterback on a varsity football team. Now I'm 15, and I'm 25, and I still regret what I did. Her name was Jenny. She was beautiful, long flowing blonde hair, blue eyes. It was a dark, rainy night in the back of her car. She was older and just happy. I don't know why. And then I had to make the hardest decision of my life. Do I take her, take the baby, and ruin my life? Or do I deny it and keep my life? I took her. I think it was the right choice. I was ruined, though. I lost my spot on the football team, and I never got it back. I'm here just to tell you, don't make my mistake. Be safe, not sorry. And don't make my mistake. Yes. Okay.